Hey Morgan, guess what?
What?
It's our 100th episode!
100 episodes, didn't they just fly by?
I know, we look exactly the same.
We really do, you do. I've gotten better. I'm very happy that we've made it to 100 episodes. Mm-hmm. I think it's you and me, sister.
And cheers to another 100.
Yes.
Which stars are landing their looks? What trend is making history? And what look has us saying, what the f-? Find out on What the Fashion. Much like a certain long-running fashion series, celebrities in transit have a ton of baggage. So let's unpack their airborne attire and decide on a scale of 0 to 100, just how basic are these looks?
First is Dua Lipa in a Gucci coat and Prada shoes.
She looks like how the Grinch stole my luggage.
There's something cool about this jacket. I like the color. I like that it has sort of like a tweed fabric.
Yeah, she's wearing a New York Yankees jacket, but it looks more like Astros turf. From 0 to 100, how basic is this look?
This is probably a 27.
Yeah, I was gonna go like more of like a 62.
I feel like 0 to 100 is a lot of numbers.
Hello, get into it. It's the 100th episode.
I know, I just wanted to make sure he knew. Next is Pete Davidson in a North Face jacket and Dickies pants. I think that's fitting for our friend Pete. You know what he looks like? A junior in high school.
Oh yeah, totally. Shut up, I don't have to do my homework.
No, forget it. Like, I don't even want that Nintendo. Like, this girl like is texting me like I'm gonna go meet her.
Like. Yeah, he looks like he has a lot of crusty socks in his room.
Oh my God, he could break those socks in half. You know what I'm saying?
Happy 100. So 0 to 100, how basic?
I'm going a 20.
I'm gonna give it a 20.
Last is Jennie from Blackpink in Chanel.
Everybody else just needs to kiss and wake up.
I love the sweater. It's a fun, vibrant coral grapefruit color. It's so great. I think she looks darling. I think she looks fresh-faced and ready to travel.
This is a zero.
It's from 0 to 100.
This flight is a zero. Not delayed.
Nope, it is taking off with no turbulence.
Oh,
access all emergency exits. Oh,
she is getting an upgrade.
You don't need to wear your seatbelt because it's going to be a smooth ride
just,
for you.
You know what you can do? Smoke on this plane because
yeah.
You're smoking hot. Morgan, can you believe we've been doing this show for 2 years?
Yes.
Oh, look at us back then. So young, so innocent. Just like these next up-and-comers who are bursting onto the scene with a little help from a hot new trend. But can they snake it till they make it?
First is Hailee Steinfeld in a Philosophy Di Lorenzo Serafini top and pants.
Wow, can you just say that again?
Oh my God, I want to, but I don't want to take my eyes off of this look. I love the shape of the pants and the top. I think it's perfectly showing enough midriff. I like that the top is sort of blousy. Even the subtlety of the snake print on the boots is a little bit different from the pants.
She doesn't look constricted in it. I hope she's wearing a cobra.
She looks sneaky in snake print.
Great.
And, okay, fine. Last is Marseille Martin in a Tommy Hilfiger outfit and Sam Edelman shoes.
I love her.
She's a cutie.
She just puts the biggest smile on my face. She looks badass.
I love it. I love the pants. It's an interesting print of snake. I like that they're a little bit flared, but they're still kind of fitted down the top of the thigh. I love it with the striped turtleneck. I think it's a really good play on the print. It's interesting and cool, and it works all together, which is not an easy thing to achieve.
You know what she does not need to shed? This look. There it is.
You.
100. Morgan, what
yes.
was that?
Oh.
Why, it's today's What the F-? It's us! Jesus! Oh, God!
Jesus Christ, are you trying to take us out?
I can't believe we're celebrating our 100th episode.
Cheers to 100 episodes.
And here's to 100 more.
Oh, God. Oh my God.
Hey everyone, Justin Martindale here. Thank you so much for watching. You can just click on the subscribe button to see more of What the Fashion and the rest of all the latest breaking headlines from E! News. We have new clips every day.